name's Joe Barry, I'm 18, and I've just done my very first successful year at the Edinburgh Fringe Festival, and I've recently graduated from Oldham College with a BTEC and 3 distinctions in performing arts productions. And I want to tell you about the plans to rescue my love of theatre. Supported by the Theatre Trust, Tameside Metropolitan Borough Council and over 2,000 friends of the theatre, the Hippodrome Limited is a not-for-profit company. It's been set up and reopened for extremely popular Grade 2 list Tameside Hippodrome, which after a run of 104 years closed in 2008. Although the theatre was and remains visible, the lessees, Live Nation UK, have decided to pull out of venue operations. The Hippodrome Limited plans to seal the roof, eradicate the dry and wet rot, and then restore the 1933 art decor features with the original Edwardian Theatre. Designed by the same architect, it shares certain features with the Plaza Super Cinema at Stockport. When the theatre was refurbished in 1933, the original 1904 stagehouse was left untouched. The Hippodrome Limited intends to bring this up to full professional touring standard, raising the height by 21 feet and installing a new stage machinery. The stage floor also has to be replaced. Over the years, the Hippodrome stage has been the home to an 8-to-1 clock, a tap dancing girl, a range of stars from past and present, and it's more importantly been the springboard of the careers for many professional actors, music hall stars, comedians, principals, and international set designers. Today, many companies, from Bill Kenwright Limited to the National Theatre to local operatic societies and dance groups, have expressed interest in hiring out the theatre as soon as possible. Our strong links to local colleges and to universities will help students like me gain valuable knowledge